God. I'm gay. I think. What do I do? Tell someone. Who? My best friend. That's my mother.
Lesbian places have you been to?
No, not
yet. How many lesbians have you slept with?
Not yet.
Well then, you're not a lesbian.
No, not yet. I'd rather tell her I was a mass murderer. At least then there's a possibility of grandchildren. Gotta get a girlfriend. Can't get one here. There aren't any here.
Don't be a lesbian with children. Get divorced because you made a big mistake. Go to a clinic to get insemination. Want your kids, the judge will say, what? You're a lesbian, you should be shot. No, you're an unfit mother and that's that.
Are you right? I won't kill her.
No.
Then kill her.
No, it's my poem about lesbian motherhood.
God, how embarrassing. How stupid can you get?
Get the
wait a minute.
Vitriol and
we're not playing killer, and that girl.
They'll say the papers will have a field day.
Somebody fancies me.
Yes! I've scored!
Don't be a lesbian with children. Get your kids with a donation spoon. They'll be sorry. Sorry. Laughs till they have to go to school.
Spoon? Now what? A band? Can't be any worse, can it?
How do we know you're gay?
Can you prove it?
How do we know you're not from the news of the world?
No, it won't be like that. I know it won't. It'll be fun. I might meet Ms. Wright.
You're out!
Well done, darling.
Thanks.
by the dance floor, by the toilets, and by the exit was priority. Oh.
That wasn't a friendly pet on the list. If you're
excuse me, excuse me. Which toilet should I go to? Is there a political statement to be made? Let's not use the toilet.
Want a drink?
Best not drink then. Why has someone to dance that they ask me? This isn't on their own, they'll be waiting for friends. Flipping heck.
And partners.
Dog. Poetry group. She's with them.
We left so suddenly, we didn't get a chance to talk.
I was in Paris. I made such a fool of myself.
Don't be silly, you're a breath of fresh air. Who wants to wake up with a political statement on the pillow?
Wow.
Still making strange noises, then?
Oh, you're all wet. Let me help you clean up.
No, it's okay. No problem. Let me cool off. It's a bit hot.
Okay.
Come and join the group.
Oh, I couldn't. God, they must think I'm a real idiot. Besides, I only popped in for a drink.
Oh, 16 years.
Good.
Very.
I'll get you a drink.
I still on a safe and telephone. Never have the nerve to speak your puzzled voice echoes down the line. So I dropped the receiver and hate myself for being stupid. Well, I tried to imagine.
So how long have you been out then? All day. Yeah, I caught the train this morning.
Smile.
Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah, all day.
It's scary, isn't it?
It's the rules I have trouble with.
There aren't any rules.
And that must be why I'm having trouble then.
I've been left out of trouble for years. Built on the vague idea of escape from the
public wars. You're gonna die or what?
It's their time to walk down.
You're playing killer.
Of course.
Do I look corrupt?
Yeah, you do.
They blame totally the adoption of their daughter. Your father muttering, there is new coming, and your mother wringing out her handkerchief.
Time? Well, it's been fun. A real moustache. You've got a train to catch. Let me open up. I only got in for a drink.
Well, thank you. Stay.